Traditionally, OIRA, the Office of Information and Regulatory Affairs within the Office of Management and Budget, runs the regulatory state. It has the right to review, reject, and modify regulations proposed by so-called executive agencies. But the independent agencies, the SEC, the CFTC, the CFPB, or the Federal Reserve, have been largely left alone. Recently, the Trump administration extended its grasp on the regulatory state by proposing a change in that state of affairs. Under the Congressional Review Act, Congress can reject a regulation if OIRA designates it as a major regulation, something that costs $100 million or more, has a big economic impact. So OIRA said to the independent agencies, you know, we can't tell if you have major regulations or not because you're not telling us what you do. So you have to give us all the information we need to decide if it's a major regulation. If it is, we can flag it for Congress and they might reject it. Now, OIRA did not say they would reject the independent agency's regulations. So they haven't fully brought them under their grasp, but they have taken a step in that direction by making sure Congress can get rid of things they do. It's a big change in the regulatory state, done very quietly with very little fanfare.